Hi friends, I am Balaji Rao. Welcome to BR Max class. In this class, we will learn how to calculate this integral. You can observe here, integral of product of two functions is there. Whenever we integrate product of two functions, we can use integration by parts formula. What is integration by parts formula? You can see this is integration by parts formula. Integral of product of two functions equal to first function into integral of second function minus integral of derivative of first function into integral of second function. Before applying integration by parts formula, first we will check Eilert rule to identify which one is first function, which one is second function. Here x square is algebraic function. You mark algebraic function here and log x means logarithmic function. When you observe from left to right, which one comes first? L comes first. That means we treat logarithmic function as first function, algebraic function as second function. So here we need to rearrange the terms here such that we can easily identify that log x as first function and x square as second function. X square into log x can be written as log x into x square dx. So here first function is log x, second function is x square. You just apply integration by parts formula, what you will get? First function, what is first function? First function is log x into second function, integral of second function, integral of x square dx minus integral of, what is there in formula? Derivative of first function into integral of second function. Derivative of first function. What is first function here? First function is log x into integral of second function, integral of x square dx. Finally, I'll write dx for this integral dx. Okay, if we simplify this further, what you will get? Log x into integral of x square dx. We know this formula, integral of x power n dx. Integral of x power n dx equal to x power n plus 1 divided by n plus 1 plus c. Here, integral of x square dx. When I apply this formula to this integral, what you will get? You will get that x cube by 3 minus integral of. In differentiation, we have direct formula. What is derivative of log x? Derivative of log x is 1 by x into integral of x square dx. Integral of x square dx is x cube by 3 into dx. You can observe here, this one x will get cancelled and here x square is remaining. If I simplify this further, what you will get? You will get that log x into x cube divided by 3 minus, here 1 by 3 is constant, take it outside, integral of what is remaining? X square is remaining, integral of x square dx. If I simplify this further, what I'll get? I'll get that log x into x cube by 3 minus 1 by 3 into integral of x square dx. If we apply this formula to this integral, integral of x square dx is x cube by 3 plus c. I can write one more simplification step here. What is that? Log x into x cube by 3 minus, here you observe denominator 3 into 3 is 9. So what you will get here? X cube divided by 9 plus c.